crazy.
I actually find a lot of humor in the work, which I don't think other people necessarily do, but like, I think they're kind of funny. I mean, to me, a kid who goes into the swamps and lets mosquitoes be on him because he likes vampires is funny. Yes, he has some issues, but I think
it's not so that you
make
use of that to create funny.
Yeah, I think there's a great humorous book about Charles Adams who created the Adams family in the U.S., and he's always been really good at sort of making these dark subject matters like into virtues, basically. And I kind of take that all a bit. I think they're all well adjusted. They just have some issues.